So right now I'm looking back behind this guy on Milton Road, and maybe about 50-100 yards here. There are a couple cruisers, but they're keeping the distance on the ground. Yeah, it's not bad. He's coming up onto some congestion here, Sharon Amity area. Just took a right on Sharon Amity then. Right, he's He may be, John. This is the substation there for the police department right there at Sharon Amity. Hickory Grove team office. Hickory Grove team office. This is at Sharon Amity and Harris area. Copy and hover 1,700. Copy, thanks. Yeah, it's convenient, huh? Turn itself in right there. No, I was just saying it's convenient that he turned himself in right there. Got to make it easy on you. Copy, see ya. Cap. All right. Nice work, man. Well, that was a tough one. I mean, that guy was in and out. He was I don't know. I guess he thought he was, you know, eluding the police. They were going in and out of his neighborhood because they backed off. But maybe he looked up in the sky and saw Snoopy and decided pointless. Yeah, after we got on the scene, yeah. Did he actually hit anybody, or do you know? I don't think so. Because... is there any damage on that vehicle that you can see? Yeah. Did they break the glass? Fire department just showed up. And an ambulance. just going to treat him in the car, I guess. They loaded him up on that driver's side, right? On the rear. Okay. Snoopy's out again. So somewhere southeast. Do you want to put the Nats back up with?